so my question is, what do you guys think about male gay couples adopting children versus female gay couples?
Especially when they're living together.